So guys, if we take a little buttered sourdough and throw it in a pan, then we add cheese and beef and cheese and beef and cheese and beef and cheese and another piece of sourdough. Is this like a grilled cheese or is it a melt? Not exactly sure what to call it, but check this out. Man, what a treat. Cheers, everyone.